Alright guys, welcome back here to another video here on the Backlog Gamer channel. We're playing Far Cry 4 and we're going to meet Willis here in a plane. This looks similar to Far Cry 3.
All this? It's all fucking useless.
What, you forget you're an American? Americans knock.
Where's the original journal?
I told you, the more work you do for me, the more little black bars get put out to pasture. Come on. Get in. I'll give you a teaser. Consider it a down payment.
All right. Let's hear it.
When I first recruited your old man, it was over a bottle of scotch in a seedy dive down in Tirtha. He was still working for pagan men then. His eyes were still moist and sparkling. Men iced the heir to the Kyrati throne. The feces hit the fan, my friend. Pardon my French.
What? No. I can't
Don't
hear
worry,
you anymore.
It'll be in the document I give you when you finish this job. That night your mom left Kyrat, all the knives were out. Here, as I hear told, Yuma's in the middle of it. You want answers? All paths lead to her.
So what do you know about her?
She's Pagan Min's second in command. Came in with him from Hong Kong. Triad connections up the yin-yang. You know what that is, don't you? Yin-yang? Sure you do.
Good and evil. Right and left,
so
up and down.
So what are we doing here? We're going after one of Yuma's sites and the man running it. Take him out, we'll be able to get Yuma to sing us a tune.
Alright guys, let's see if we can do this. I'm not sure what we got into here, but we've gotten into something. I guess we have to go. Oh, I see this guy up here. Let's go ahead and take him out. Son of a monkey. Alright. You dead. Oh god. Somebody has a them. A sniper rifle. Where's he at? Where's the sniper rifle guy at? Right there, I see. Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, you son of a bitch. Gosh, damn it. That guy's got over the... Okay. Way up there. Okay, you dead, dude. You are dead. There's another one over here somewhere. I see him up there. Okay. Son of a bitch. Okay. I'm going.
Lieutenant.
Are you sure you got the right one?
How am I supposed to know if he's the right one?
Take a picture of him and send it to me.
Gosh, damn it.
No dice, kid. That's not your man. The guy you're looking for is supervising Yuma's archaeological dig.
Gosh, damn it.
Just clear out every guy in the area who looks like he could be in charge of anything more important than cleaning bathrooms and washing dishes. Nothing's more American than killing them all and letting God sort them out. Call me when you're done.
Son of a bitch. Oh.
Keep up the pressure.
Oh. All right, guys. The hell, man. I thought there was going to be some bullshit right here.
It has been too long since I have tasted blood.
Come on. There we go. There we go.
Come on.
Come on. Oh my God, did we make it? Did we make it to the door? I gotta find the lieutenant now.
They're on to me. I'm making myself scarce.
What? Wait, how am I supposed to get out of here?
Pucker up, Buttercup. I'll be back when you need a lift.
Son of a monkey fart. I'm running. I don't give a shit. I don't know where I'm running to, but by God, I'm running. Find and kill Yuma's lieutenant. Are you freaking kidding me? Take them out first. All right. I missed him. Damn it, dude. I was doing just fine. Okay. I was gonna say I probably need to refill my ammo. Okay. Let's see if we can make it over there now. Oh shit. Oh, you got lucky on that one, dude. All right. So we finally made it here. Jeez Louise, that was a long ass. I don't know how long this video is going to be, but this is... Aim for what? Son of a buck, man.
Suck him. You get him?
Yeah, I got him.
Good. I'll head over and pick you up once I finish my breakfast. You wouldn't believe how hard it is to find bacon in these parts. Willis out. Thanks for flying the unfriendly skies, Buttercup. Once I find another loose threat on Yuma, I'll be in touch.